provide me with a decent challenge?
Yeah, it looks like it's running just fine. Though I don't know why it looked like it was lagging on OBS for me.
I knew you'd come this way. Now to eliminate this foul beast.
Out of my way, Kermit!
I'm going to have your head.
I grow tired of your presence!
You sure know how to fight!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Incredible! I am truly impressed by your skill.
I don't exactly know how to pause. Like, it, my pause button isn't working at all.
Hey!
locations. I've had about enough today.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Because he has to leave.
I slayed Dong Zhuan on behalf of the Emperor. That's why. The eunuchs. Every last one of them. They are all the same. I vow that I shall return. One day, I will return here and crush all of those who oppose me.
The evil demon must die. Lu Bu and Diao trying to successfully assassinate Dong Zhuo. However, due to the pursuit by Li Hui and Gao Xi, Lu Bu is forced to flee from Chang'an. In addition, Diao Chan, who had fought alongside him, left now that her mission had been accomplished. All that remained for Lu Bu was impatience with himself. And so Lu Bu was forced to wander amidst the ever-deepening chaos of the land on his own. Afterwards, a messenger came to visit the wandering Lu Bu. The messenger informed Lu Bu of Cao Cao's absence from Puyang, and that he should seize it for himself. In addition, the messenger's master was determined to help Lu Bu, and would be waiting for him at Puyang. This was a perfect opportunity for Lu Bu, who still had no land to call his own. Lu Bu made up his mind and headed for Puyang, where the leader, the messenger Chen Gong, was waiting for him. Lu Bu, Chen Gong, Zhang Liao, this group of men set out for the battlefield, determined to realize their destiny. But obviously, we're gonna stick with Lu Bu.
Utilize my strategies to further your cause.
What use would I have for one of Zhao Cao's underlings?
I am no underling. Even Zhao Cao himself was incapable of assassinating Dong Zhua. As such, he does not have what it takes to seize power. However, you are a man with the ability to conquer the land. Therefore, I would like to use my wisdom to help you accomplish that goal. Now, let us set forth from this land of Puyang. Together, together we shall scale the summit of power and influence.
We will scatter Cao Cao's forces and capture Puyang. Everyone, follow me!
Okay, we must win this battle before the main unit can return. Our goal is to quickly take both Puyang Castle and Juan Castle.
I don't care whether Cao Cao is here or not. Chen Gong, formulate us a strategy.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
We require the strength of the local clans in order to win this battle. Master Zhong Miao, can you negotiate with them on our behalf?
Of course. I am well known in these parts. I will bring them to our cause, and together, we will crush Cao Cao's army.
Behind his actions.
I'm pulling back for now.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Approaching Puyang Castle. Master Chen Gong is with him. Chen Gong? What is the meaning of this? Never mind. We must defend the castle.
By your skill.